My name is Crystal, and I've been an OB sonographer at Nebraska Medicine for 3 years.
And my name is Melissa, and I have been an OB sonographer at Nebraska Medicine for 2 years. Here in the Prenatal Diagnostic Center, located in the Olson Center for Women's Health, we perform a wide variety of ultrasounds.
We do early ultrasounds to confirm and establish a due date for baby. First trimester screening, where we look at the very early development of the anatomy on baby, measure the fluid-filled space at the back of baby's neck, along with a little blood work from mom, to screen for certain chromosome abnormalities. We do anatomy ultrasounds where we take a detailed look at all of baby's anatomy, such as the heart, brain, and other internal organs, arms, legs, face, and spine.
This is also the time that we can usually determine the gender of baby, which is usually everyone's favorite part of the ultrasound.
We do growth scans where we measure baby's head, abdomen, and femur to determine if baby is growing properly. We also do second and third trimester fetal testing for high-risk patients. These are called biophysical profiles, where we watch baby for different types of movement, practice breathing, and make sure the amniotic fluid levels are normal, as well as non-stress tests where we put a little monitor on mom's belly to listen to baby's heart for about 20 to 30 minutes.
We assist our doctors in various ultrasound-guided procedures, including amniocentesis and chorionic villi sampling. We work with an amazing team of maternal-fetal medicine doctors who oversee all of the exams we perform. Together, they have developed and maintained an extensive set of guidelines and protocols for us sonographers to follow, ensuring we are up to date on the most advanced imaging to provide our patients with the best possible care.
We have a very unique and rewarding job here in the PDC. We have not only one, but two patients, mom and baby. We see some patients as often as twice a week during their pregnancy, so we get the opportunity to build relationships with mom, as well as watch baby develop and grow. Pregnancy is a very exciting time, but it can also be quite emotional and overwhelming. We understand that because we're all moms here too. I always tell my patients that we know it's hard and we know it's scary, but in the end, you get a really special gift, your baby.
We are here to laugh with you, to cry with you, and to help guide you through this amazing journey.